Today's fun craft. Frankenstein felt candy bag. Insert thread through the provided child-safe needle and make a knot at each end. Tie a knot when you're done. Start by stitching the decorative mouth of Mr. Frankenstein. Tie a knot when you're done. Trim any excess. Arrange and sew the black felt base with the main felt bag. Make sure all knots are on the inside. Now proceed to sew the black felt handle on one side of the black felt base. Proceed to sew the other side of the handle. Next, sew the remaining felt back piece and base together. Thank you. cut and trim excess on the sides. Prepare the eyes by layering them together. Lastly, arrange and decorate all felt stickers. Done! Your very own 3D felt candy bag. Enjoy collecting yummy candy bars in these 5 different snazzy designs. Thanks for viewing. You can go to senart.com for more fun crafts like this. Until next time, bye!